when will they ever fix this thing? It's been like a few weeks already.